Hello, traders. I'm Sarah Tyson. As a trader and investor, it's extremely important to stay on top of the news that could potentially move the markets. Luckily, the thinkorswim platform comes fully integrated with the calendar feature, which is located on the Market Watch tab. Keep in mind, we're going to look at thinkorswim desktop. Features may be different in thinkorswim web or mobile. Let's take a look. Start by navigating to the Market Watch tab and select the calendar subtab. On the left-hand side, you'll see a monthly calendar and a list of scheduled events such as dividends, earnings, conference calls, stock splits, economic events, as well as anticipated future contract liquidations, market drive events, and ETF dividend distribution dates. Notice that each is color-coded and grouped with a specific icon. Checking and unchecking the desired boxes will allow you to filter by those specific events. For example, let's uncheck all events and select dividends. Notice how only upcoming dividend events appear on our calendar. If you want to drill down and get specific information for an event, you can click on any icon and navigate below. Left-click on an item of interest and an information box appears with an extensive detailed summary. To specify the frame of your calendar view, navigate to the top right side of the calendar. Here, you can change your calendar view to show one day, a week, a month, or even a list view. By default, the calendar will show all market events over the specified period. However, you can filter this based on the specific symbol, index, watch list, or even your account positions. Let's look at a few examples. Let's imagine we want to find out when Workday announces its quarterly earnings. Type in the symbol in the upper left-hand corner and hit enter on your keyboard. You can immediately see that Workday announces earnings on February 27th. Once we click on the calendar date, two events appear below. Here, we can get more details, like when the announcement takes place, and information on how to access the earnings call. Now let's imagine we want to track the upcoming events for the stocks listed in the NASDAQ 100. Navigate to the gear wheel next to the symbol lookup and left-click. Hover your mouse over public F through N and select NASDAQ 100. All events associated with the stocks listed on the NASDAQ 100 appear. You can do the same filtering by clicking the gear wheel and narrowing your search to a personal watch list or even a list based on the positions in your account. And finally, if you want to create an alert based on an event, simply right-click the event detail at the bottom and select Create Alert. Adjust the details of the alert as you'd like and select Create. And that's a quick look at the calendar feature on the thinkorswim platform. For more thinkorswim tutorials and investor education, head over to Insights and Education on schwab.com and check out our YouTube channel.